So question five deals with a trapezoidal backyard, which is an area of 100 meters squared. The front and back widths are 8 meters and 12 meters as shown. What is the length of the yard from front to back? And so you're given the trapezoid equation on the left. And in this case, they drew you the diagram. Be prepared to draw it yourself. That would be the hard part of the word problem. So I started off by writing out the equation. What are you going to do next? Well, you're going to start plugging in the values that you know. So far I know the area, which is 100, the A value, which is 8, the B value, which is 12, the H value, which I don't know, so I'm going to leave it as H. So you're going to plug that in and you're going to get the following. So you're going to notice that the H is over here, and you want to eventually get this by itself because we want to know what the length of the yard is from front to back, right? And this is the front and the back, but what is that height distance? And I'm gonna do my bed mass, and 8 plus 12 is equal to 20. And so 100 is equal to 20H divided by 2. But as a next step, you could have done one or the other. One is you could have noticed that this is actually equal to 10H. That's one thing you might have done. Or you could multiply both sides by 2. In this case, that's what I did. And so I would get 200 equals 20H, and then you would divide by 20. And then H is equal to 10. So is this the final answer? Almost. You do need a therefore statement, though. So the length of the yard from front to back is 10 meters.